I guess we're ready to get started. Yeah. Let's get out the back door.
Hey!
Start us off, cut.
Thank you.
so much. We took about half the audience and brought them up here. We're gonna bring some more too. Alright, y'all. So you know, and everybody that's here knows that this is like a benefit. We're trying to raise some money for James and Jack, help them get down to Memphis for the IBC. We saw both their sets earlier. It was rocking. We're having a good time. And we got the Mississippi Conja up here, and now we got the Batburners. We're gonna bring some friends up too. So we're gonna bring Jack from Mississippi Conja and his juke joint Jackson. Where you at, Jack? Don't tell me the left. There he is. Come on. You know this next one. It's all kind of in the family tonight.
Inbred.
Yeah, well, you said that, not me.
Inbred cornbread is what it is. Something in that order.
Something like that.
I guess it has to be inbred cornbread. You can't have cornbread inbred. Well, it is the South.
We are in Virginia, come on.
We are in Lansford. Last night we was at the Shenandoah Moose
Lodge, Page County.
And only what I can accurately describe as BFB. Take a left at BFB.
One step away from Chicken Wire. One short step away from the Chicken Wire, man.
I told you.
Luckily they didn't have no fruit. That's for the first 20 minutes. They just looked at it like, what is this shit?
It was pretty rough.
The line we heard most last night was, don't y'all know some country?
No, it was, don't y'all know some Skinner.
Oh yeah, don't y'all know some Skinner?
It wasn't like, don't y'all know, it was like, y'all play some country or we gonna get real kicked off in her. But we smoothed it over, and he,
yeah.
It's fixing to get noisy, y'all.
Sorry.
Thank you.
make room for one more up here. You yeah. Wade, you still here, brother?
Yeah.
Come on up here. We're gonna get a little harmonica going up in this bitch.
Up in this bitch.
Would it destroy everything if we had two drummers?
Come on, Kyle, come on up here.
I thought we could do our Grateful Dead impression.
Eventually, we're gonna get everybody in the crowd up here.
I hope y'all play something.
Yeah. We'll give you a kazoo.
We're like a go-go show, man. Yeah. 17 people on stage.
Let's do
I mean, I wish I knew it, but that's not what I'd like to do.
Thank you.
Thank you.
play me or we need to...
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we had a request. Y'all want Stormy Monday?
Yeah.
Let's do that. Why not? Maybe each day I play some more. I'm sure we'll find a spot for you.
Thank you. Love.
much, y'all. Have a great night.
I got a train, okay? You guys want to hear one more? You don't have any choice because we want to play one more.
Big thank you to Wayne Hart, Benjamin Mahler, and Jack Roy, and John Stubblefield for all sitting in with us tonight, y'all.
Damn, that's it, we're sitting in with us?
Shit. All right, we're going to do one more song. A little rock and roll number called Frank. They said, your name's Big Cal, and I said, why, sure. You just a boy we've been looking for. Turn me around to the jury and say, convict this man, he's drunk. What could I do?